Alright guys, let's get back to this. So last time we had a video issue. Sorry to stop, but what we're working on here is this dream escape sequence. But we're also using a video guide because the written guide that I was using is working weird. Well, I've hopefully got this sorted out. Hey, this isn't going to be an issue again. We've also got some Eggo waffles and coffee and orange juice. We're eating like real breakfast for once. Hold on, it looks like I did something wrong. So this could be the issue here. So we're gonna go this way instead and see if this takes us where we want to go. Oops. Hold on, this guy in this video needs to make up his fucking mind. Which way are we going? Hold on. I gotta sit here and wait. It's this guy who's going back and forth. Okay. I did think the encounter rate is a bit high here, too. Oh shit, did we make it? Is that it? We did it! Maybe we didn't do it. Okay, did this guy lead us astray? Hold on, nobody fucking move. Nice. Is this what I was supposed to do? Nice. Found that on my own. God, it's all these staircases. Okay, so you just kind of like trial and error your way up the stairs, yeah. Alright, let's give this a shot. Waffles are done. What? I don't like these. I think they're damage tiles, right? The yellows? Not a fan. I was a little confused because I didn't fall down the hole when I thought I was going to. Should I heal? At least it's not like, it's not a super big setback, it's just a little annoying. Mostly because of the encounter rate. It's like you run into this, or if you get sent back, you know you're in for a bunch of encounters, probably. Bitch. Okay. I was hoping that we weren't gonna have to, like, just trial and error every staircase. Nope! Fuck! Fucked up. Okay, let's not do that again. All right, we found it. the hell am I looking at? Like, what is this thing? And its life bar isn't even going down. Fighting with his own conscience. Am I gonna be able to do damage this time? Oh, the life bar is going down. So now we should be using spells, because I was using a bunch of like high cost spells the first time. Should I turn him into a dragon? I feel like he's fine like this, right? Yeah, because it looks like... looks like physical damage is not, or magic damage is not really doing it, unless it's... unless it's just like the ice and fire magic. But I have this defense all spell now, so it's cool. Like, I have support magic. So, blue isn't doing anything. What? Oh, I can't summon them because he's in... yeah, he's in... Puka form. Fuck, I forgot about that. I think it's really weird that you, like, don't see him. Like, what is he here? Oh, we're out of... uh-oh. I think the tea drop gives you mana, right? No, it doesn't. Fuck. Thank you. Oh, I hope she doesn't die. Whew. Oh, he's coming together. Damn, he's an octopus. I'm gonna turn on auto, because I don't really have any other ways to heal. And he takes less damage the more long you get. That's interesting. That was a crit. We're like really chipping away at him now. It's my last cure too. I don't think I'm gonna die. I feel like I'll just have like one character go down. This rate. I hope he doesn't have a second chance. If he does, we're gonna be here all day. Nice. Oh my god. How big is this? How big is this second chance? This is pretty fucked. Oh, that does a lot of damage. Oh, we have to re-deteriorate him? I don't like that. Okay, so we're out of... We're pretty much out of healing items. Oh, he's dead. Oh, he's not dead. This is pretty weird. So I think we have to keep beating him down until he... Oh, never mind. He's dead. We did it. Damn, are we out? Did we do it? I forgot where I was. So we're supposed to be getting all these goddess keys, right? But I don't have all of them. Yeah, exit me from here. Alright, so it's not winter here anymore, so I think we're supposed to go behind the waterfall. That's what, like, what it was implying for us to do before. Oh shit. Damn, I've never not ran from an encounter that I wanted to run from. But I'm gonna come back here first and rest up. Spring has come to the town of Spring. Who would have thought? There's a picture of Arthur from Ghosts and Goblins. So what are we supposed to do here? Am I supposed to have Gobi? Because there's stairs to go into the water here. Maybe not. Maybe we just walk? Yeah, I think we just walk into it. You can fish here, probably. Oh, I got... oh, shit. Oh, baby, that's a big, big jump. Go in here. This thing is healthy. I'm gonna switch Mogu back out because I just don't think he does it. We'll give him another chance. Damn, I was hoping that would be it. Oh. Coffee is too strong. A little too bitter. Alright, we're back out here, we're on the world map. Where the fuck are we going? Alright, so we are going to the south, to this way. This flower is pretty healthy too, and I don't appreciate that. Kill the Phoenix. Damn, one shot the Phoenix. I'm gonna rearrange my party setup. Ugh. I want it. Yeah, I want both Ox and Bo in my party. Why can't you go ahead and do the back? What the fuck? Okay, well, we can't talk to these guys. Oh. Hello? And you can't even use the inn. Fuck. Can I save? All right, well, let's save, at least. Okay, so we can't do anything here. But we're gonna go look at this talk place that guy was mentioned. I do need to do some casual hunting. Bitch! Come back! Fuck that guy. Why are these fish not in the water? Why are we fighting underwater enemies? For sure. This is a tree. Oh. Yeah. So we got the fruit. So what if I don't want to fight? Take all these encounters. Go like this. I think if you set the flower on fire, it dies faster. Nope, maybe not. I really don't like these flower enemies. Thank you.
Thank you.